Okay? Nakakatuwa dito nakalagay, she put in what? Very small copper coins. The least of the value. How do you count what's valuable? Gold? Silver? Bronze? Baka pang-apat yung copper eh. Copper is less of value and yet it's the smallest, the least of the most, the least of the offerings. And then, dalawa na lang yun, nilaglag niya doon. Of course, pag nilaglag mo yun doon, wala kang maririnig, punong-puno na ng barya yun eh. Tapos wala pang value, sa tingin ng tao, wala nang value yung binigay mo. Para ka nagsayang ba? Sino dito pag nakita ka ng mamera, 1 cent above, eh, dinadampot nyo ba? Ah? I know people, pag nakita ng 5 centimos, dinadaanan lang, it doesn't value anything. Ay, 5 centimos lang yan eh. Wala nang... Ay, what she gave had no value actually. But God begins to value her because when she was there, that's all she had. That's why I titled it, Nothing to Lose. You know why the rich gave their best? Una, they were told and taught growing up, honor God. Nothing bad with that. But aside from that, there is fear in their heart. Bakit? I'm rich, Lord. If I don't give you anything, maybe you'll take away my riches and I'll become poor. So I'll give everything. In this world, takot tayong malasin eh. Pag hindi ko inonor si God, baka malasin lahat ng business ko, katayin ako. Maraming Kristiyano iniwala pa sa malas eh. You know that kind of principle, it works because you think it is. Wala namang malas pag Kristiyano ka dapat eh. Dahil binless ka na ni God. But why are a lot of people thinking that if I don't do God a favor, God may turn against me and take away everything I had. So two things I see with the rich. They really honor God. But part of the honoring is that if I don't honor God, maybe God will strike my riches and take away everything. Well, better than having none, ibigay ko na kay God. Si widow, wala sa pakialam. I'm old. I'm a widow. No one with me. Perhaps no more family, nag-alisa na yung mga ano, ako na lang mag-isa. And these are the two last thing I'll ever had. The two last most valuable thing in my life, I want to honor God. That's why I said, faith, fear meets faith. That's why I ask people, tayo guys, why are we serving God? What's the motivation? Why are we worshiping God? Is it born out of the usual fear, hindi talaga yung holy fear. Iba kasing holy fear eh. Yung holy fear is fearing God Himself. Yung normal fear is fearing that if God may be displeased by you, God will take away things. The holy fear looks to God, the original normal fear looks to the world. If I don't honor God, maybe in this world I'll be punished. But the widow said, I don't care. You're all I have.